July 1st, 1916, marked a pivotal moment in time, a moment that has since entrenched itself in Newfoundland and Labrador identity and history. And as we gather here, we take firm pause to remember this somber event and recognize its importance in shaping and defining the Newfoundland of today.